What are you most afraid of this summer? Tourists or terrorists?
Probably tourists.
Tourists.
Ooh, that's tricky because I'm a tourist.
You are.
I am.
Uh-oh.
I can't go to the Smithsonian.
No.
It's a travesty.
Not afraid of tourists.
Have you seen these families with 11 kids? That doesn't frighten you.
Oh, yeah, that is frightening. I have not seen those. Tourists.
Tourists.
Yeah.
Too many kids. Hogging up all the museums.
Hogging up the streets.
The streets.
Strollers.
The families from everywhere.
Right.
Standing on the wrong side of the escalator, crowding around places they don't belong, all over the place.
Not worried about terrorism at all.
I mean, I wouldn't say I'm not worried at all.
I'm driving around here in the streets, and I'm like an animal trying to not hit these people. They're just crossing the street like crazy.
Right, but you want to hit them.
I want to hit them. I just get out of the way. I want to hit you.
Yeah.
My mind is telling me no, but my body is telling me yes. I want to hit you.
Yeah. Did you hear what happened in London yesterday? A guy hit a bunch of people with cars.
Yeah.
Could that be you?
That could be me here in D.C. if they don't get their shit together.
Okay, so there you have it. No fear of ISIS, but the 11 kids from that one family frightening.